Pretty face with a bad attitude. Working like I got too much to lose. Built the up on 2x2s. I wonder now I pay too many dues. Head up in my heels.
What is up, you guys? It's your girl Sadie here. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. As y'all can see, today is Vlogmas what? Day 5? Today is Vlogmas day what? Day 5? It's Vlogmas day number five. That means we got what, 20 more days? That sounds like a lot, but it really low-key has been going by fast. So as y'all can see from the title of this video, we're gonna be doing a mukbang. Y'all know I got cookout. Y'all, let me get a quick little thumb. As y'all can see from the title of this video, I'm gonna be doing a mukbang Q&A though. Q&A style, of course. I went on Instagram and asked y'all to ask me some questions that y'all want to know about me, or like some personal questions or some random questions, you know, anything. So I'm going to just go ahead and, you know, start scrolling through. But before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all go cop y'all merch. Y'all merchy, merchy, merch. Yes, I have merch. Sadie's Cash Out Creation. Also, go ahead and cop those lashes. These are the lashes that I have on now. These are one of the styles. These are what, the Boss Baby lashes. So go ahead and cop those. They're only like $8, so you really can't beat that. So we're gonna go ahead and, you know, as y'all may or may not know, I don't really eat cookout. This like my first time actually ordering something for me, like from cookout. I know I take my brother cookout and some of my friends like cookout, but they fries good or whatever. But we're gonna go ahead and start scrolling. Let me go ahead and pray with my food. Amen. So we're gonna have to get on ahead. Gonna go ahead, if I can talk, and start scrolling through these questions. Now, we're not gonna be explicit today, so y'all ask some explicit questions that I'm not gonna answer because you're my business. Don't do that. Oh, I need to tell y'all what I got. So I got 2 quesadillas and some french fries. You really can never go wrong with like quesadillas and fries. Alright, so let's just get into your questions. So I'm all over the place. It's young hot. I have not ate all day, y'all. So excuse me if I'm over here chowing down. Alright, first question. Do you have things planned out for Vlogmas, or do you just film and figure it out? That's a good question. Now, I have like some videos planned out, like which videos I'm gonna do on what day. I don't have it fully planned out for the entire Vlogmas. I just have like a couple days worth of videos that I can do, that I know that I want to do, like stuff that I have planned out. Like the videos that y'all have been seeing have already been like pre-recorded and planned out already, so they're really not videos that are like I just split second came up with and just decided to record it, if that makes sense. So I have some videos planned out. Some of them are already pre-made, and some of them are, we will see what's gonna happen. All right, next question. Are you single? Am I single? Yes, I am single. Am I talking to somebody? Possibly. Does that matter? No. You my business? Yes, she is. But everybody's information, yes, I'm single. Yeah. Am I talking back with my ex? No, I don't got exes. Like I was saying, no, I do not have exes. I don't own those. I don't even know what those are. If y'all know what an ex is, let me know, because I want to know if I got them or not, because I don't think I got any. I don't think I never had one of those, honestly. When are you dropping new merch, and can we see a sneak peek of it? Now, I do have a new t-shirt design that I have not posted yet. I'm planning on doing like a photo shoot with the new design so that y'all can see it. I don't know when I'm gonna release it yet though, so don't hate me. I need to get real productive with that though, because we're coming into a new season and I feel like we need some different type of designs and stuff like that. And I did come up with a new design that I'm ready to release. It's just, I don't know when. Probably the end of this month or beginning of January is when it's going to be released. So just stay tuned. Y'all gonna find out when I find out. You know what I'm saying? What piercings do you want? I want my whole ear over here pierced. I want my vertical tracheus. I want another, as I already know, I already got my nose pierced, but I want another one right here, like right next to it. And that's about it. I don't want nothing too crazy. Oh, and I want the my third and fourth right here. I already have my, y'all, I got so many piercings. Y'all won't even know this because I barely wear earrings, and I don't know why I keep getting piercings if I'm not even gonna wear the earrings. But don't judge me, it's okay. So next question, what do you want for Christmas? You obviously have not watched my most recent video of Vlogmas, what, day four? Go watch Vlogmas day four to see what I wanted for Christmas. I said day four. Day four. Number four. Not the four. Y'all. Okay. Do this look like a quesadilla to you? This is like a flabby piece of bread. Let's try it. Cause like, y'all, like, if, I wish y'all could see it. It look. It's just like a flabby piece of bread. This is all bread right here. So I'm gonna just go ahead and rip that off because we're not about to do that. I like the sauce and the chicken in it. But yeah, if you wanna know what I want, what is on my Christmas wish list, go ahead and watch my most recent video, which is Vlogmas Day 4, where I also gave you guys gift ideas. Next one. Will you plan on doing a Christmas giveaway? I haven't thought about it. Cause it's like, if I do a giveaway, it'll be coming from my business wise. But hey, stay tuned. You never know. I might just do a giveaway. Let me know what y'all want. What y'all want in this giveaway. Just let me know. I got you. And I might do one. Next. What's your favorite video game today? Why am I stuttering so much today, yo? I'm really hungry and I'm like, not even trying to, you know, whoopty whoopty whoop. But what's my favorite video game to play? I don't really play video games, honestly. But if I had like a game that I would like to play, I want to learn how to play 2K so I can know what's the excitement about what these boys that be playing 2K and be getting so angry about. I don't know. Let me in on something, okay? Yo, I'm grubbing. This is not type good, but I don't know if it's just because I'm hungry or not. Next question. Would you want to visit Jamaica or any other country in the Caribbean? If y'all don't know, yes, I'm part Jamaican. And yes, I would love to go visit Jamaica. Like, my dad, but my grandma, you know, from my dad's side, she always goes like every year. And every year she's like, say to go get a passport. But you know, I never go get one. And I've missed all of my chances. So now that Corona is here, it's really hard to travel out of the United States because of Corona. So I do want to go to Jamaica one day. Don't know when, but hopefully it's soon because that'd be real dope. And it also said, or any other country in the Caribbean. I do want to go to like, I don't know. I do want to travel to any place in the Caribbean, honestly. I want to travel to any place outside of the United States in general, honestly. Because why are we still in the United States for? I want to understand too. The United States is nothing but bull. Anyways, do you and your brother spend a lot of time together? Me and my brother, that's a random question, but I mean, you can say we do now. Like, me and my brother used to be like really close growing up. Like, my brother was like my best friend, but you know, he's 3 years older than me, so I don't know. I mean, we spent a lot of time together recently. Like, lately he's been having more time to spend with me and stuff like that, which is pretty dope. I just spit a lot and I hope y'all didn't see it, which is pretty dope though. Because I miss hanging out with my brother. Like, me and my brother are like, we have like the same kind of personality behind closed doors though. But I don't know. know how to explain it, but yes, me and my brother do spend a lot of time together. Not as much as I would like to, but I mean, hey, whatever. That happens. I wish I had older sisters as well, because that'd be pretty dope. Next question. How tall are you? If I get this question one more time, y'all, I'm 5'4". I'm 5'4" and like a half, okay? One half. And I don't get it, because my dad is like 5'11", but my mom is like 5'1", 5'2". So I'm just like, dang, I took after my mom's height. And it's like, I wanted to be type taller. At least I could have reached 5'5". But I've literally been 5'4" since I was in 8th grade. So as you can see, I'm not growing anymore. We love to see it. Y'all, don't ask me why I ripped my fry in half before I eat it. Don't do that. You know my business. Don't do that. How do you stay so productive? Girl, I want to know. Let me know. Let me in on something. Because, girl, I can barely do it myself. Would you ever cut your hair? I've always wanted to. Like, my hair fell out, like, a long time ago. And ever since then, like, it's growing back now. But I don't know if I want to cut it or not. I've always wanted to get an undercut, though. But I just don't think it'll look right on me. So I never went for it, you know. Next question. How old were you when you started taking YouTube serious? 19? If y'all know, I started my channel when I was 18. But I started getting, like, type discouraged because I was like, oh, my channel's not booming or I'm not gaining anything. Like, I get a couple views here and there. But I was like, no. But then I had to realize, like, you know, everybody started from somewhere. Everybody has, like, I look at so many people that, like, are my age that, like, literally have, like, were the popular people in school and now they have channels. And then, you know, not to compare my channel to theirs or anything, but it's like when I look at their sub count and I'm like, well, they've been doing it for the same amount of time as I have, but they're not gaining, but I'm gaining. So I'm like, okay, so I can do this. It's not about how popular you are, it's really about your content and like what you put in out and what type of energy you're giving. And I just feel like I'm just gonna keep doing it until I blow up. And even when I blow up, you know, I'm going to still remain humble and remember that, you know, you came from basically, what, 20 subscribers and stuff like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Now we're at, like, what, 400 and something? So, I'm just going to keep going and hopefully I get big on YouTube. And be able to encourage other people to do YouTube as well. Somebody asked me if I could show my feet. If you got a foot fetish, you better go on Google or something, because that's weird. I don't like feet. I can't stand feet. And for me to show you my feet, that's real weird, bro. I don't know what to tell you about that one. Next one. You should do more videos with your best friend. That's not a question, though. Yeah, that's not a question, but, I told y'all, people be busy, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't be, like, I feel like y'all think that I be with the same people, like, every single day. I don't be with Danny every day. So, whenever I see Danny is when I record. You know what I'm saying? So, whenever I see Danny is when y'all gonna see her too. Next question. Do you curse? Sometimes. What state do you live in? North Carolina. Can you make my my Christmas wish come true? Alright, Santa. Do you plan on doing YouTube during college? Yes, indeed, I do. I actually plan on expanding a lot once I do go to college and doing more stuff. Y'all get better content or more content, because I really do videos that y'all request me to do all the time, so why not? Next question. What's your favorite drink from Starbucks? That's gonna be my last question. My favorite drink from Starbucks is, I actually have two of them. There's one with a strawberry refresher with a cold brew cream on it, I think it's called, or cold cream or something like that, cold foam or something like that on it. And now my top drink is, you go to Starbucks, you get a dragon mango fruit refresher, but instead of water, get it with apple juice. Tastes like heaven, I promise you. I wouldn't steer you wrong at all. Now, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. I'm gonna get a little drinky drink. They fruit punch real nice. That's gonna be it for this video, you guys. Make sure you go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you go ahead and shop with Sadie's Cash Out Creations. Make sure you go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Sadie Denise. And make sure y'all stay tuned for the rest of Vlogmas because we got some lit videos. Now, I know my first week of Vlogmas has only been like sit down videos, but I promise y'all we about to pick up with these vlogs. I just thought I should get some sit down videos out the way right quick and just be on the move with these vlogs for real. So y'all stay tuned for the vlogs. We're gonna be doing a lot of stuff, a lot of Christmas challenges and all. So y'all stay tuned. Watch out, look out for it. But anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, America, peace.
Pretty face with a bad attitude. Working like I got too much to lose. Built it up 1-2 by 2s. I wonder now I pay too many dues.